This is Shannon from Calicogirls from G1NBC, and I'm with Rob. And Rob, can you tell me a little bit about your establishment here?
Hey, we're at the Barnstormer Banquet and Entertainment Complex in Whitmore Lake, Michigan. This is our 20-year anniversary, and it's our 20th Halloween party, and we're doing it Hollywood style this year. So I came dressed as Mr. Hugh Hefner. My bunnies are out running around right now, and Mr. Belding, Dennis Haskins, a famous actor, came out from Hollywood to help us celebrate.
How are you?
Wow, we are just so excited to have you here.
It's good. You have really blue eyes.
Well, thank you.
Are those real?
Of course they
are.
Sure
they are. Now, it's good to be here. Rob's a friend of mine for a long time. We met doing a lot of Hawaiian Tropic events, and he asked me to come in and help him out for Halloween, so I was close by. I said I would.
We appreciate you coming all the way to cold, rainy Michigan.
It is a little wet outside.
Yeah.
But everybody's inside having a good time.
Very good.
Good.
Are you guys enjoying your evening?
Yeah, you got to go back and forth. They won't hear you.
Okay. Are you guys enjoying your evening here?
I just got here. I met a lot of cool people. Everybody's dressed up. Look, they got people in costumes. Come here. Look at this. All right. We have people in costumes.
I'm Carrie.
Yeah, but what are you dressed as?
I'm a saloon girl.
You're a wench?
Yes, okay.
She's Raggedy Ann, of course.
Hi.
Hi, Mr. Bell.
Like
please
that.
Tell me your name. Ashley.
You guys are great. You guys having a good time tonight?
Yes. Are you?
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Great. Well, thank you. It was a pleasure having you.
Dale, I got to call you back. Sorry, I'll call you right back. All right, sorry. My phone's blowing up for some reason.
Jeez.
So aren't they look? They look nice. I came as
great.
Mr. Belding. That's my costume.
Right.
So you know.
Where's Zach?
Pretty limp. Where's Zach? I'm not enough. Come on.
No, you're enough.
Oh, thank you.
I was wondering if you brought the whole crew.
Actually, Zach isn't real. I know. I'm sorry to break it to you.
Were you a real principal?
No, I was not a real principal. But I can give you detention if you like.
Maybe later.
No, we're all here to have fun. It's Halloween, and they dressed up. They look great. This is a really nice costume. It's a great costume. Rob actually has this in his closet. Rob keeps this in his closet. So, anyways.
Hi, Dennis. Can you tell us what you've been doing lately?
Well, I just got a new show, Men of a Certain Age. I'm doing a recurring guest star on that, but it's Ray Romano and Scott Bakula and Andre Brower's new series with Richard Gant. It'll be on TNT starting in December. I have a web series called Acting School Academy that's on, so go to actingschoolacademy.com.
Okay.
Yeah, things are good. So nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
You too. Have fun.
Thank you.
Have fun.
Bye. Hi, this is Shannon with Calico Girls, and I'm here with the Joker this evening. So, Joker, how are you doing?
I've been better, but I'm doing all right tonight, I suppose. How are you?
I'm doing great. Are you enjoying the evening so far?
Oh, it's fantastic. You can get away with a lot when there's this many people here.
Right. So, have you ran into Batman lately?
Batwoman's here.
Oh, really? Oh.
I wouldn't mind running into her.
Well, thank you for coming out this evening. Hey, Rob, can you tell me about your long party at the Barnstormer?
Okay, here we go. It's a long story, but the year starts off with New Year's Eve every year where we have bar hopping at the Barnstormer. We have 5 different rooms of entertainment, lavish dinner buffet, delicious hors d'oeuvres, open bar, hotel rooms with transportation for no drinking and driving. The party starts there. Then we go into our bridal shows for our wedding business. The Barnstormer is a huge complex with 3 banquet halls, a restaurant, a nightclub, and a small concert park. Throughout the years, we've had Merle Haggard perform here, the Dixie Chicks. We've had Joey Fatone from NSYNC. The O-Town's birthday party, the whole band came out. Weird Al Yankovic had his birthday party here a few years ago. Dixie Chicks did a concert for us. So just a variety of people. Alto Reed with Bob Seger's Silver Bullet Band. The whole band came out and they raised some funds for officers injured in the line of duty. Boy, it's just so hard to think about everything. We're at Halloween today. We've got our the night before Thanksgiving party coming up. Then we're closed on Thanksgiving. Then we have the day after Thanksgiving party. And then on Saturday night, we have a couple banquets and class reunions. Bars going every Friday and Saturday. It's just been newly remodeled this year. we took the favorite places around the country that we've partied at, Chicago, and we have the Rush Street Chicago style lounge on this side. Over to the right, we have the Las Vegas VIP booths. Against the wall in the center, we have the Miami Spice Lounge area, the New York Steakhouse on the other side for dinner and, you know, just a little bit quieter. We have the glass flowers of Bellagio over the fireplace. And then out in our game room, it's like partying in your friend's basement. We have the pool tables, the benches, the sofas, the bar. Oh yeah, just stuff every day. You know, I mean, every weekend, St. Patrick's Day. Then we have our Christmas party every year for the corporate events in different companies. And then Barnstormer shuts down one night just for our family and friends. They have a giant Christmas party, usually the last week in December. So we're doing weddings, banquets, parties. The club's always going. When your banquet's over, come down and party with hot, beautiful women.
That's right. Can you give me an idea so that everybody that wants to come visit where you're located at?
We're located with easy access from all major highways. We're located in Whitmore Lake between Brighton and Ann Arbor off US 23. It's exit 54 off US 23. You head west 1/4 mile and you'll see the Barnstormer on the right. You can't miss it. It's a huge three-story building all lit up. Looks like it's ready. They have an elegant, fun, good time.
Great. Well, we appreciate you letting us come out this evening. And this is the hottest spot on this side of town. So you guys have got to come on out and visit Rob here at the Barnstorm. Thank you. I appreciate it, Rob.
Thank you very much. Hope to see you all here. Come on down and party.
This is Angie from Calico Girls.